Hi to everyone. Welcome to Chetana Institute for Competitors. The answer for the yesterday question is option C. Here the inventor of insulin is Banting. Name the state who recently decided to convert waste generated in the state to electricity under an initiative titled Waste to Energy. The answer is Uttarakhand. The Supreme Court recently upheld the rights of Travancore royal family in administration of which Kerala temple? The answer is Sri Padmanabha Swami. Which country has banned its telecom companies from sourcing 5G equipment from Huawei? The answer is United Kingdom. A sun observing mission jointly organized by NASA and which agency launched February 10, 2020? The answer is European Space Agency. Niti Aayog pushes mandatory use of how much percent of recycled material in infra projects? The answer is 25%. Who is the ex officio chairman of India Council of World Affairs? The answer is Vice President of India. Who has been appointed as the first woman PM of Gabon? The answer is Osuka Raponda. Marcus Rashford belongs to which sports? The answer is football. Anji Kadbirji belongs to which state? The answer is Jammu and Kashmir. Who is the author of the book His Holiness the 14th Dalai Lama based on the life of Dalai Lama? The answer is Tenzin Gechhe Tethang. Try the answer for this question. Thank you.